we are. Scotty, I'll be having a lovely hogmanay. Will you be live for the bell? Oh, a lonely hogmanay. Oh, Flying Norseman, no. Will you be live for the bells? Well, do you know, if I'm around, I think I should actually come on and be live for the bells. I'm really thinking, you know, because I saw what's on offer from the television channels. And they do it with lots of shouting and lots of loud music and join us for hogmanay. And I thought, why would you? Because I don't really know any of these people. And they say, wonderful new lineup for hogmanay. Same old chat, you know. There we are. Encourage your viewers to share your live. Yes, indeed. Share my live, folks. Get sharing this. I'd have my TikTok running if you did go live. Now, Activision, it would be excellent stuff. But everybody get following on TikTok, folks, because I know it's so easy just not to bother. And if you're on the YouTube channel, the Scotty McClue YouTube channel, which is where we're going to do the phone-ins from, then get subscribing, you know, I mean, and get that sent round. Very, very, very big. I'll have to watch back all your phones. Absolutely, yes, indeed, Martin. Now, that would really be the best thing to happen this year. Scotty McClue for the bells on TikTok and YouTube. We need to put the word round, though, because my YouTube channel is the world's best kept secret. It's been sitting there for 11 years. Admittedly, we didn't use it a lot, but it's been sitting there for 11 years. There's only 3,000 subscribers. Now, that should be 3 million subscribers. Everybody with a YouTube account should be able to go on Scotty McClue's YouTube channel because there's genuinely national treasure stuff in there for you folks. How did you transition from TV to radio, Scotty McClue? Well, you know, it's very strange because most people in broadcasting start on the radio and then get a gig on the telly. I just, as a young man, walked into a gig on the telly. And loved every second of it. I would still like to do maybe 1 week's bulletins for one of the big television channels. I know I'm a bit grey and grizzled nowadays, but you know, we could tidy ourselves up and pop on the old shot and tie. And good evening. Here is your news for tonight. And just deliver it, you know. So there we are. So yes, it was a very easy transition. And of course, in television, unless